centuries ago, the warrior, Tadayoyo, saved Azumo Bay from pirates. My lord, please join me.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell, but I'm surprised to find you in Azumo.
We both go where we're needed, Lord Sakai. My story is for your ears as well. Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azumo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety, but Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azumo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help, if it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord. And I believe it is still out there. Find the Violet Crown.
Faster, quicker!
Violet chrysanthemums. The musician who told me the legend of Tadayori mentioned them. It could lead to the Violet Crown.
Oh.
Violet Crown. Tadayori's armor could be here. Incense. Burned recently. Something inside that container. A map to Tadayori's rest. More violet chrysanthemums. Tadayori's rest could be close. Are too sheer to climb. There must be another way in. Mongols, how did they find this place? A map, like the one from the Violet Crown. Tadayori's rest.